On one of the last nights of our Utah road trip, we stayed at this campsite. The site is described as the best kept secret, and it really is. We originally booked the site because it was close to Zion, but we actually never made it into the park. We just couldn't tear ourselves away from the beauty and stillness of this campsite.